Hello students, I am Mr. Yogeshwar, your maths teacher. Welcome for today's video lecture. Today we are going to start with the first chapter of maths, that is chapter number 1, numbers. Okay, so in this class specifically we are going to learn the numbers beyond 6 digits, that is numbers more than 6 digits. In earlier classes till 4th standard we have learned numbers with the 5 digit and 6 digits. Okay, so in this class we are going to learn numbers more than 6 digits, that is numbers with the 7 digits, 8 digits and 9 digits. So before starting, let us revise the numbers which we have learned in the earlier classes. So we have learned numbers till 6 digits, you know the smallest 6 digit number, we'll start with the 1 digit. Smallest 1 digit number is 1, greatest 1 digit number is 9. See here, smallest, greatest. So if you talk about 1 digit, smallest 1 digit number is 1, greatest 1 digit number is 9. Then 2 digit, smallest 2 digit number is, smallest 2 digit number is 9 plus 1, that is 10. And greatest 2 digit number is 2 times 9, 99. Then smallest 3 digit number is 99 plus 1, that is 100. And greatest 3 digit number is 999, that is 999. Smallest 4 digit number is 999 plus 1, or 1 more than 999, which is equal to 1000. And greatest 4 digit number is 4 times 9, 9999. Okay, now talking about 5 digit number, smallest 5 digit number is 9999 plus 1 is equal to 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest 5 digit number, and greatest 5 digit number is 99999. Smallest 6 digit number is 99,999 plus 1, which gives 1 lakh. And greatest 6 digit number is 9,99,999. So till this we have learned in earlier classes. So in this class we have to learn numbers beyond this. Now see, the greatest 6 digit number is 9,99,999. So how will we get first 7 digit number? Yes, if you observe this pattern, you will come to know that when we add 1 in the greatest 6 digit number, when we will add 1 in the greatest 6 digit number, or the successor of greatest 6 digit number gives smallest 7 digit numbers. Okay. So the greatest 6 digit number is 9,99,999. So when we will add 1 in this, what we will get? Let us check here. Nine plus one ten. So see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is the first number. This is the first number of 7 digits. This is the first 7 digit number, or we can say that this is the smallest 7 digit number. Now which is that number, or how to read that? See, 1000000. Now we know the places up till 6 digits, that is ones, tens, hundreds, then thousands, ten thousands and lakh. Till this we have learned in previous classes. Okay, now which is this 7th one place, or what is the name of the 7th one place? That is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and lakh and 10 lakh. So this is 10 lakh place. So we can say that this 10 lakh. So this number is nothing but 10 lakh. Understood? So 10 lakh is the smallest 7-digit number. Smallest 7-digit number. Then which will be the greatest 7-digit number? 6 times 9 is the greatest 6-digit number. So greatest 7-digit number will be 7 times 9. And what is the name of this number? 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So that is 99,99,999. This is the greatest 7-digit number. Okay. Now, if we add one in the greatest 7-digit number, what we will get? Plus 1. 99,99,999 plus 1. What we will get? Let us check here. Plus 1. So 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carried. Again 10. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 will come down. 1 carried. And 9 plus 1, 10. Okay. So this is how many digits in this are there in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So when we have added 1 in the greatest 7-digit number, we have got this number 10000000. Okay, now which is this number? This is the first number with 8 digit or smallest 8 digit number, which is that 1, 10, 100. See, this is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1's group. Then this is 1000 and 10,000. This is 1000's group. Lakh and 10 lakh. This is lakh group. Now, what is name of this 8th one place? The name of 8th one place is crore. Okay, so this is the smallest 8 digit number is 1 crore. One crore is the smallest 8-digit number. Then which will be greatest 8-digit number? 8 times 9. 1, 2, 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. So this is 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999 or 8 times 9. This is the greatest 8-digit number. Smallest 8-digit number is 1 crore. Greatest 8-digit number is 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. Okay. So now, if we add 1 in the greatest 8-digit number, what we will get? Yes, we will get smallest 9-digit number, that is 10000000. Yes, so we will get one more than greatest 8-digit number, or successor of greatest 8-digit number is smallest 9-digit number. Now what is name of this number? See, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh, this is crore, and after crore, which is 9th one place? 10 crore. Okay, so the number is 10 crore. So 10 crore is the smallest 9-digit number. 10 crore is the smallest 9-digit number. then which will be greatest? 9 digit number. Once tens hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. It is 99 crore, 99,000 lakh, 99,999. This is the greatest 9 digit number, as well as we can say it is the last 9 digit number. This is first 9 digit number, as it is smallest. This is first 8 digit number, means 1 crore is first 8 digit number or smallest 8 digit number, and 9 crore, 99,99,999 is the last 8 digit number or greatest 8 digit number. Similarly, 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number, and 99,99,999 is the greatest 7 digit number. Understood? Now we are going to learn the numbers with its places and how to write its number names, as well as when number names are given, how to write its numeral, okay, digits. Okay, so see, now see, from right side, first group is of ones, or first period is of ones, and ones period has, or ones group has, three places, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Understood? The next group is of thousands. Okay, thousands. And thousands group has how many places? Two places, that is thousands and ten thousands. The next group is of lakh. Lakhs group. And lakhs group has two places, lakh and 10 lakh. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so these are seven places. There are three groups: ones, thousands and lakhs. Ones group has three places, thousands group has two places, lakh group has two places. For example, we will take here, see this number 5728930. Now how to, this is the 7 digit number, so how to write its number name? Okay, to write number names, we must know the groups and the places in each group. Now we have three groups here: ones, thousands and lakhs. And in ones group there are three places: thousands group two places, lakhs group two places. So 3, 2, 2. Okay, so accordingly we will divide this number by putting comma. So from right side, ones, tens, hundred and comma, because this is ones group, then thousand and 10,000 comma, and this is lakh and 10 lakh, this is lakh group. Okay, so this is lakh group, thousands group and ones group. Let us write it number, its number name, starting with the lakh group. How many lakhs are there? 57. So 57 lakh. Then coming towards the thousands group, how many thousands then are there? 28,000. And then ones group has 930. 930 ones, but ones we don't write at the end, only 930. 930. So this is the number name for this 7 digit number. Understood? first, what we have to do, first of all, we have to put comma according to the groups. Remember that one group has 3 places and remaining other groups has 2 places. Understood? So this way we have to put comma and accordingly we have to write its number name. Now we'll see the 8 number names of 8 digit numbers. For that we need to add one more place. And this place is nothing but, this is a crore group. It is a crore place, okay. So, we will add one digit here. So, the number is 8 digit number we have, okay. So, for to write number name, what we have to do first, we have to put comma according to the groups. We have to divide the given number into the given number into the groups. So first ones group has 3 digits, so 1 2 3 from right side, 1 2 3, then 2, then 2, and this is the remaining crore group. So this is crore group, lakh, thousands, and this is ones. So you will get it here. How many crores are there? 6 crores or 57 lakh 28,000 930. So this is the number name for this 8 digit numeral. Okay. Now we will add ninth one place. Okay. So this is also nothing but crore group. Next place in the crore group, that is crore and 10 crore. Now the number which we have is 26572890. Fine. So we have to write number name for this 9 digit number. So first of all, we will divide it into groups. 1 tens 100, 1000 10,000, lakh 10 lakh, and crore 10 crore. So this is crore group, this is lakh group, this is thousands group, and this is ones group. Let us write number name starting with the crore. 26 crore. Then 57 lakh. And in ones group there is 930. Understood? So this is the number name for this 9 digit number. And so till 9 digit, which places, how many main groups we have? Ones group, thousands group, lakh groups, and crore group. And in ones group there are 3 places, ones, tens, 100. In thousands group there are 2 places, 1000 and 10,000. In lakhs group there are 2 places, lakh and 10 lakh. And in crores group there are 2 places, crore and 10 crore. So together it is the number of 9 digit. Remember the groups and the places in that group. So it is the pattern of 3, 2, 2, 2. Accordingly, first of all we will put comma in the given number and then we will write number name for the given numeral. Understood? So write this chart in your notebook, also these examples write in your notebook. After this, we are going to write when number names are given. At that time, how to write its numeral, that we are going to learn further. Okay, so these are some number names I have written here. Now we'll learn how to write its numeral. Okay, now see the first example, 27,30,280. So first of all, we will divide it into groups. 27 lakh, this is one group, 30,000, this is another group, and 280, this is next group. So as it is starting with the lakh, I'll write here lakh. Then there is thousands and then ones group. Three groups are there. In lakh, how many lakhs are there? 27 lakhs. So 27, comma. In thousand, how many thousands are there? 30,000. Remember the places in the each group. You know that in ones group there are three places. Thousands group, two places, and lakh group, two places. So in thousand, 30,000. So there must be two digits, 30 there are. And in ones group, 280. So 280 means 80. Okay. So there are three digits in ones group, two digits in thousands group, and two digits in lakh group. Now see next example, 4 crore. This is one group. 8 lakh. This is another group. 69,000. This is another group. And 72. This is another group. Now it is starting with crore, so crore, lakh, thousands, and ones. Okay. So in crore group, how many crores are there? Four crores. Comma. In lakh group, how many lakhs are there? 8 lakh. So now you know that lakh group has two places, lakh and 10 lakh. So here there is only 8 lakh. So only 8 lakh, how we have to write? You have to write 08, because 8 lakh means 8 ones, okay? And your 10 lakh place is absent, directly only lakh place is, that is 8 lakh, 10 lakh is absent, so at that place we have to put 0. So 8 lakh you have to write this way, 08, then 1000, 69,000, and ones 72. Again see here. You know that in ones group there are three digits, but here 72 means there are only two digits. So which place is absent here? 70 means tens place, and this is ones place. That means hundreds place is absent. So at hundreds place we'll put 0. So 4,08,69,072. So initially we need to write the names of groups here. When you will get habitual, you need not to write these names of group directly, you can write. Just you need to remember the digits in each group. That should be perfect. Okay. Next example, see 33 crore, 60 lakh, 48,000, and 6. Again, here starting with crore, lakh, thousands group, and ones. Four groups are there. So in crore, how many crores are there? 33. Right, 33 crore. How many lakhs? 60 lakh. 6060. So there are two digits. 1000. 48,000. So there are also two digits. And 6. Only 6 is there. But in ones group, there are three digits, right? Ones, tens, and 100. And only 6 means it will come at ones place. So what about tens place and hundreds place? We need to put here 0. So this is the correct number. 33 crore, 60 lakh, 48,000, and 6. Got it? Next, 95,02,947. Three groups are there. Starting with the lakh. Lakh, thousand, and ones. So 95 lakh. 95 lakh. 1000, 2000s are there. You know that 1000 group has two digits. As there is only 2000 means, it will come here at 1000 place. What about 10,000? 0. 947. Okay. Now see this last one. 62 crore and 6. So this starting with crore and direct 6. There is no lakh group is not given, 1000 group is not given, but we need to write it. Okay, so 62 crore, in crore group there is 62. Lakh group is absent in number name, but while writing numeral, we need to write there 00. So as lakh place has 2 digits, so 2 times 0. 1000 group is also absent, but for that we need to write 00, as there are 2 digits in the 1000, 2 places in the 1000s group. And in 1s group, there are 3 places, but they have given only 6. That is, 6 will come at 1s place. So at 10s place and 100 place, we need to write 0. So this is the correct number numeral for this given number name, 62 crore 6. So 62 crore and 6. But in the, see this, in lakh group, thousands group, we have put 00. Understood? So this way, we can write the numerals for the number names of 7, 8 and 9 digit numbers. Some examples I am giving for homework. This write in your notebook and solve the examples which are given for homework. Write number names. These are some examples which I have given for the homework. Solve them. First put comma according to the group, and then write name of the groups above, and then write its number. Okay. If you have any doubt, you can send your doubt on WhatsApp. Okay. So this today's lecture, we have learned about 7-digit numbers, 8-digit numbers, 9-digit numbers. Also, we have learned to write its number names, and when number names are given, how to write its numeral, that we have learned in today's lecture. So thank you for watching, and have a nice day to all of you.